Tapos, minsan yun ang nilook up natin. Dapat hindi yun ang nilook up natin. Look at this, okay? Dapat yung acts natin are God-honoring acts. Look at these God-honoring acts. Skip na natin dun sa 5 examples of God-honoring acts. Humility, forgiveness, dyan na ba yan? Patience, kindness, joy. Yan ang examples of...
Somebody na nananalangin para sa atin. Amen?